If I had to say something directly to HIV, I would have to say that you do not define me. That's what I would say. I would tell a person who is HIV positive, either newly HIV positive or a person who might have been in care before, just all the wonderful advances that have been made when it comes to HIV/AIDS, especially HIV, and that actually people, it's no